Hey, what's going on, guys? How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. The Body Beat down here, Michael. It is Friday afternoon. Today is Friday deadlift day. If you've been keeping up with my posts today, my short videos, and I posted maybe a picture or something in the community tab, you know that we're going for something kind of big today. Let's take our shoes off. Don't want to deadlift in them big old shoes. We're going for something a little special today, guys. And I've been trying to keep myself psyched up and thinking about it and positive and everything on track all day. I got thrown off by kind of a cruddy nap. And then I got thrown off on my bus route today. The kids just acting horrible and trying to throw me off my game. So anyway, as we do every deadlift day and every day in general, we do a warm-up set, we do two warm-up sets, we do however many warm-up sets we need, and I'm going to film at least one. You need to warm up, you need to take your warm-ups as seriously as you do the heaviest weight you move, no matter what you're doing. It does take me a good about 3 or 4 sets before I start loosening up with my gut. And my hips and my back and everything, all that stuff is super sore and injured and tight and bad. So it takes me a little while to get loosened up and comfortable. But we might be moving through this pretty quick today again. So, yeah. So let's get started with the warm-up here. Let's throw some music on. I want to get 465. I want to get it. There's no reason I shouldn't be able to pull 465. There's no reason. There's no reason I can't get that. It's like I have the strength, I have it in me. But it's just not translating from my brain to the bar correctly. All right, guys, well, that's my deadlift day today. It didn't go quite as planned. This morning on my walk, I walk every morning. You can go watch the short. I was psyched up. I mean, I'd been psyching myself up the whole walk, like 2 miles, telling myself 10 reps up and down, no problem. 10 reps, 10 reps, not a big deal. I've done seven and a half. I can do 10. 10 reps, 10 reps. And I just repeated it and repeated it. And I was technically probably this morning I needed to work out after my walk. Because I was positive and I was pumped, and your mindset is everything. And just to be clear, my goal today was to come in here and do 405 pounds for 10 reps. I have done it for 7.5, and so I thought, well, let's go for 10. Since I've done 225 and I've done 315, for those reps that I've done with those, go check out those videos. Let's put 405 in there, and that's our next step. And so even though I didn't get it today, I bummed out and just crashed right at 5 reps. And it was mental. Just because I failed today doesn't mean I'm not going to keep trying for this rep PR with 405. I'm gonna get it eventually. Then you'll notice after failing that, I thought, well, I'll try and get a max weight, one rep. My max is 455. I have gotten that 3 separate times now. So this time I went for 465, and I just couldn't pull it. And you can tell in the video, I'm kind of just upset. I went ahead and left that in there for that purpose. I could feel like I should have it. I feel like I should. And maybe I should have. Again, I probably should have worked out this morning, but having said that, I wouldn't have went for a max PR this morning. I would have just done my 405, most likely. Because that was my goal today. But here's the deal. I took a nap today. I take a nap every day. But my nap was horrible, and I almost had borderline kind of headache, eye ache feeling, and just restless, and just, you know how you get where you're sore, and you can't even nap, and you wake up worse than you were. That's what happened. And then my afternoon bus route, the kids were horrible. Like, I got about 10 kids that I wish I could kick off the bus. And by the time my route was done, and that nap was done, I felt mentally done, and I was talking to myself on the way home, and before I started working out, I was like, I should have worked out this morning. Because, once you get stuff like that in your day, and in your head, and in your mind, and everything, and it's drug you down, you almost can't get out of it, and that affects you throughout your whole day. Not just with working out, but your whole day. So, I think that's kind of what happened. I'm not going to make excuses, but I feel like it didn't help. Those two things didn't help. So, anyway. And also, I got something wrote down here. As far as my max lift goes at 455 pounds and trying to go above that, if you go back and watch my deadlift days, you'll see, go on the playlist. This is Deads Only. Go find those. Watch those videos. And you'll see where I get to like probably about 430, 440, 445, 450, 455, and all through that era, all through that time, I'm like, you know, if I never go up anymore, I'm happy, I'm good. And I feel extremely lucky and just super proud of myself for getting this far. If I never go up another pound, I don't care. And technically, I don't. Now, my big goal was to be able to do 500 pounds. But I've been doing this now for long enough that I should be inching a little closer than what I am. Because I hit 455 pounds quite a ways back now. So I should have went up 5 or 10 pounds by now, even without being completely in the game. So having said that, in those videos, you'll often hear me say, if you decide to stop at your max weight, where you feel comfortable and that's all you're going to go to, or you can't go any further, don't give up and don't stop doing that workout. Go ahead and you can challenge yourself with other things such as reps. Pick weights, certain parts in the weight, and do as many reps as you can, and then beat that and go for that. And that's what I've done with 225 and 315. You know, so I'm up to 30 reps on 225 and I think 15 or 17 or something like that reps on with 315. So I'm up there good, and those I'm not going to worry about ever breaking again. I'm totally done. I don't think I need to push myself any further with those, because those are really rough to do with that many reps. And there's people out there repping them 150 times, and that's great for them. I'm not them. And I'm also probably older than 90% of the people out there doing it. So anyway, so, you know, if I never go up past 455 pounds, I'm still okay with it. But that don't mean I'm not going to periodically maybe try, because especially doing deads all the time, and plus I'm doing, you know, all these mega reps, you figure along the way you're going to build some strength. So you go ahead and you sneak in maybe a max PR to see if you can do it. And I may do that occasionally, but I may not. I don't know. So anyway, I know a lot of people don't care about all this rambling on and all that stuff, but it's to give my audience, my people, my community, just kind of an insight of what's going on in my mind and my thought process and how I'm kind of approaching these things and everything. So it's just kind of how I do it. And so anyway, even though I didn't get my rep PR with the 405, I still got 5 reps. And what's funny is after I got the first rep was kind of rough, and I knew it was probably going to be. But then I went for the second rep, and I was like, okay, all right, maybe. And then the third rep, I was like, okay. Then that fourth rep, I was like, oh, boy. I'm gonna try and get myself to 5. So I at least got 5 reps, which is still really good. I'm still, you know, happy with that. A lot of people can't do that. So, and not even that I care about a lot of other people and what they do. That's on them. But I'm just saying in general, you know, doing 405 for 5 reps is still pretty good. So anyway, guys, I'm sorry for the long rambling on, but I just kind of want to bring you through my little process here and, you know, let you be a part. And that's what the community's for. Speaking of, like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff too. The Body Beatdown, that's me. Michael, your incredible host. And also, get up, get out, get rad, do it to it. Have a wonderful day. Know that some days are not going to be your best, whether it's in the gym or not. And then other days are going to be amazing. I've had a lot of those days lately, and I'm pretty happy with them. Even though I get some cruddy little comments. You stop that, you little kids. You little trolls, you little spammers, you little no-life-having son of a... Have a good weekend, guys. We'll see y'all later.
Get up, get out, get rad, and do it, do it!